Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII. We are on Chapter 9, and I am hallucinating. Why am I crying now?
Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
Why did I cry? Uh-oh. Reunited and it feels so good.
When they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in.
Whoa.
So there weren't a lot living there at the
pretty
time.
Empty cages are never a good thing. What's that?
And that's
the underside of Sector 6, Wall Market, a real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you. I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. I don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began.
Just exploring. Let's all just relax. It's my usual thing. Very linear path. There is nothing in those boxes. I don't like that. Too suspicious, if you ask me. Oh. Yeah, the game's probably really quiet. I'm probably quiet. I turned my mic down, my daughter's asleep. Actually, I'll turn it up. That doesn't make sense.
It's ridiculous.
Should be better.
Yeah.
There's not really much happening right now. Yeah, that was a dumb thing. I was like, oh, I should turn the mic down so that I don't have to talk loud. That's the opposite of what a mic does.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way.
Yes. Instead of Kenneth, it is Aerith. This place is crappy. Why have you brought me this way?
Too bad.
overdo it.
I'll take care of him. Feeling chilly?
Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do.
Stop spinning. Pissing me off.
You can do
it. I got this.
I don't think anything will ever compare to the original. I'm loving this game, and I'm loving the changes that they made to the story. Like they added stuff and things like that. We're in the trains. I love the trains. Hello.
You're dead.
You.
Buzz off. Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
Beep, beep, beep.
Don't catch a cold.
Take it over.
The combat's good. It's a bit difficult at times. But in general, I don't find it too awful. But there you go. Let's all of us heal up.
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think?
I mean, sure. Also, I totally remember the giant arm. What I'm really enjoying is, no, it's not really turn-based anymore. They've done a weird job of it, but like, what I'm finding interesting is, like, I know this man.
Great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this.
Like, I know this map. So it's weird to see something that was 2D now be 3D. It's a fun game. Okay. Okay.
An idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Yep.
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
Yeah, this is.
Crusher!
Going to kill me now?
You did it!
Yeah.
You climbed a ladder!
Mm-hmm. Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Aerith, we really need to talk about your innocence and,
Stop.
Did we wake it up? So it's my turn. Tagging out.
I got this.
Ha!
Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. It's your turn.
Let's do this. It's on you.
I'm coming. Feeling chilly?
My turn.
Oh, that hurt. No!
Let's finish this.
There used to be a way through here.
Okay. Aerith, take this. We need to discuss this stuff. Did you just lose health? I just healed you. You better not have lost health. For some reason her voice doesn't match. Have you met any other characters yet or just her? Oh no, yeah, I'm deep into this. Yeah, no, I've met Tifa, Barrett, Big, Wedge, Jesse. What are we looking at? What are we looking at?
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Mm-hmm. Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
I've met everyone.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
I have different weapons. I like the weapon mechanic. Actually, can I do that? So I dig the weapon mechanic, so each weapon actually does something different. I'm actually really digging it. I got this one. This one was fun to play with. But they all have, like, different perks, I guess it would be. But it's like, the perks are like, this weapon's good for, like, magic users. This weapon's good for, like, melee. I dig it. It's nice. Go, and then you upgrade them based on this. Yep, thank you. 12. Ice damage up. You don't use lightning. Let's do it anyway. There you go. Yeah, I've met Barrett and Tifa as well, is what I should say. Do this. Taking a really weird route to get to Sector 7. I don't know how I feel about it. Crazy. Thanks, Aerith. I liked the sphere system of leveling up in FF10. Lots of flexibility for characters as you advance.
Seriously.
Way because exploring 1,000 gil. Aerith, we're rich. Well, I'm rich. You're just along for the ride, really. Oh, crap. Let's do this. Also, I need to use an ether on myself. I need to use another ether on myself. Okay, let's go. Really? You're not gonna wake up? Really? That is not at all how this works. And I think that's the most frightening thing.
That container with the arm.
And then what? What do I do then? Now what?
So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
Yep.
Yeah?
No! Stop drawing the high five! Cloud, high five her. Oh, that's the look of. Alright. Cloud is just like, what is high five?
Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready!
What? There. Now I'm going to want you to grab that materia. Are you going to be able to do that, little lady? Hop on. Hop on. Dude, you have no idea how awkward Cloud is. Like, everyone is just like, hey, Cloud, and he's just like, what is high? Like, he's a psycho. Grab that.
Hold on a second.
Yeah. Get it. Grab it. Thank you. Now get back on the hand. Don't make me. Yeah, get back on. He is emotionless. What is love? Yeah, he's a fun guy. These are gonna start uploading onto YouTube Wednesday. My Final Fantasy VII. I'm doing it by chapter.
Okay, right there.
Kick
Hold
it.
On while I drop the ladder.
I wasn't in a hurry. Simmer down. Okay. What? No, I want to go back. Whee! Yes! Moogle medals. Yeah, he is very emotionally stunted. To the point where a lot of people, like, I think he's... There's gotta be people who are just like, is he, like... all there You know what I'm trying to say? Like, is he, you know...
Cloud, over here!
What? Don't run off. We're in a freaking monster lair. Why are you running? Get back here. Also, hang on. I don't know what's here, but I want to find out. Hello.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Wait, did I accidentally go the right way? Yeah, that looks like the right way. Hang on. Did I accidentally go the right way? Oh, yeah. Aerith, you found a sweet spot. Aerith, I will never question you again. You did it. Music! Buy items? Yes! Okay, that's good. Always use more ethers. Good on that. Whoa. Titanium's not bad. Nah, you're good. You're good. Okay. Take a nice break. If I can beat Chapter 9 tonight, that's my hope. Realistically, probably won't. I say that... Oh boy. I say that only because Chapter 8 was long. Chapter 8, I actually had to split into two parts for the YouTube stuff. I'm digging how I'm doing my rat. White rat. Crazy. Aerith, don't be a dummy. Oh, good. Good job, Aerith. You didn't muck up like last time. Where are we?
Anybody around?
Boss battle?
Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
No. You don't understand what that means, do you?
I need to get back. Besides.
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit, doing crime!
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Wow.
I don't get it. How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you...
What are you wearing? What is that shirt?
You haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
due recompense.
Due recompense? No, shitful brains. Due recompense. Compensatory damages.
Damages
recompense. I got it. What was that?
I think we've heard enough.
Giant sword versus flesh.
Allow me.
Fantastic. enough.
Here goes. I'll put you on ice.
Oh.
I'll show you what I can do.
Are we good? Oh.
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't.
Are you guys muttering? Ah, look at that one. He was laying weird. Okay, well, thanks. I enjoyed that fight. Goodbye. Now. It was a weird fight.
You guys, don't leave me, I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to.
Okay, good, I won't.
Did you have
we'll never speak of this again.
Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Let's forget like nothing bad ever happened to Cloud. Oh, mega potion. Aerith, have that. Now we never speak of this ever again. Yeah, what I really like actually is, because it is cool, like, I fought these before, and it is kind of cool because you're like, oh, hey, an explosion, that's sick. But if you're actually close to it, like, even out of battle, an explosion will absolutely do damage to you. I was fighting with her, actually, and yeah, an explosion went off and did, like, 800 damage to her. It was crazy. Hang on, I'm gonna grab this. Nope, I'm gonna go the other way. I feel like Gab would make a joke about these hands. Oh! Oh, God. Nope, other way. Come on. And here we go. And hop on. Get on me. Yeah, there's... Ah. Sucks, because yeah, you're right. There's probably a lot of good jokes. I just can't think of any. Grab that. Magnify.
Gotcha.
What does that do? I'm confused as to what I'm meant to be doing here. Oh, I know what I meant to do. Wait, I can't. Are you serious? Okay, now let me switch arms. Get on now. Drop off. Or no. Can I do this? I think I see what I need to do here. Okay. And then grab that. And then lower. No, raise. No, other way. Let's not be an idiot. And now lower. And then place. And then am I going to be able to put you there? See what I did wrong. Ugh. This is bullshit. Okay. No. I'm aware. That's a div tip. You should try. Are you freaking kidding me right now, guy?
It's this way.
Thanks. You know what I didn't need? The audio cue. That's fun. Get on. Get on my hand. Get on my hand. No, other way. Get off. I want to crush you. Get on. Get on my hand. Sorry. Hey. Cloud. What?
Thanks for the lift. I'll have that ladder down for you in a sec.
Okay, thank you. Don't get kidnapped because there's bandits around here apparently. Boot. Whee! I like the way he slides down ladders. I think that's cool. Okay, high five. Here we go.
That went pretty well.
Sure did.
He went for it.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Oh.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry.
No, there is no. No. I looked like a fool. You made me look like a fool. And now we did all the level up. He's like a puppy. He is like a puppy, actually. That's a really good point. He is 100% like a puppy.
Who's a little puppy?
Not me.
Yo.
That. Fantastic. That's my Buster Sword. Now do you. How are you?
Meow.
Okay, you now?
Yeah. Like a puppy.
Aerith? Silver Staff is up to 13 G-Buffs.
Wind damage.
I should probably give her something for wind damage. Tifa, how are you doing? Nah, you're good. I'll deal with you guys when I get you. I like the triple slash. I can't... It won't... There we go. I was like, it won't let me do. You should continue to stand right underneath that pipe.
Cloud, up top.
Yes! Oh! We did it! What? Hang on. Oh no! I might have to leave. To Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. Open the door.
I don't have time.
Up there looks nice.
What are we doing? Aerith.
Come on.
I don't play on parks.
You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
What happened?
Oh, yeah?
Why are you so close?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Weird.
You're
really
weird.
What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
Oh, what was his name?
What's his name? You probably know him.
Are you okay? Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out.
Yeah, can you be live in the mood? Sorry, what do we do here? The door is... So how do we get through the closed doors?
Not back.
I appreciate all this. But I'm gonna explore. What's here? A chest. What's in the chest? Bottle of ether. Exploring a playground. Exploring playground. What's down there? Okay.
Here. This won't take long.
Oh my god, she's a child.
Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
Sorry, what are we doing now?
So...
That I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back.
Right, but we fought a whole bunch of bandits.
I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer too.
Then why didn't... Maybe it's a one-way route. Nope. Okay.
Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah? I don't know what else to do. Oh. Just go through those doors. Whoa!
Cloud, you're alive! I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo.
Why?
We should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
She makes a valid point.
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
No, she told me to go to Seventh Heaven.
She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her.
Fine. Come on. Damn it, Aerith.
Okay.
Come on, Cloud. We gotta
feel
hurry.
Like I just lost you. Now you're back already. Alright. I'm gonna stop it here, though. This is for edit. We're gonna keep going. Hard cut, new clothes. Aerith is still around. Now I'm after Don Canero. Don Canero. My daughter's still here, but I love this game so much, I'm continuing to play it. And, actually, I want to... What's this? I want... I'll swap it out. Yes. Oh. Conjure a ward. Attack spells cast within the ward will automatically be cast twice. That's a good one. Okay. We're going to keep that one going. And I'm going to start using her in battle. I got to get that special ability up. I like the look of this sword. The Buster Sword is classic. Alright, Wall Market. There it is.
Good job today, boy. It's just like I've been saying.
I love you so much, I want to ride you. You're even more cute. You're a thing. And you're real things. And you're a thing.
Hey there. Where are you heading?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
You're a dick.
I can't, no. What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
You guys twins?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl here?
Yes, we want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh? So,
eh?
That's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all.
Do you want money?
Girl, what's she look like?
Oh. Very pretty. She's a great fighter.
She's a great fighter.
I'm not sure that helps.
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Screw you, Aerith.
Looks like someone's got a bit of a crush.
How dare you, sir?
Break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be
I have a massive crush, I'll have you know.
What do you mean?
What?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Haven't scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those...
What is happening?
I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon. If at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you
asking? Even the guy's like, whoa, alright.
Holy hell or something.
Simmer down, buddy.
Do what you gotta. Leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know.
have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Fine. Let's go. I want chocobos. Out of my way, Aerith. Oh my god.
This delivery isn't due for inspection. Huh? These ones address.
I want this. Give it to me. Give me your chocobo. Give it to me. Give it to me now. Whoa.
Welcome to Wall Market, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together to
you. You know, it's a good situation when there's a barker. Well, hang on.
So, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
I don't know. What's going on here? Nothing. What's going on here? Can I come in? Arr, fine. So, if the layout is the same, which it most certainly is not.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated I don't procurement machine.
It is.
Maybe it's broken?
It's exactly as I remember it. A giant piece of garbage.
Just a button push away.
Okay. There's the barker. So where's the guy? There he is.
You too. Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay?
Oh, there's the inn. I'm picturing this in my head. It's great. How much? Cloud! I'm under self-isolation and quarantine. I'll take what I can get at this point, Aerith. Okay. That looks important. But that looks... very important. Wait a minute. That'll take me there. Wait, so that'll take me to a dead end? Okay, out of my way. Hi there.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too.
Fantastic. I'm glad you are weird like that. I have a lot of stuff. Oh yeah. Hastens whoever drinks it. No thanks. I don't need to be hastened. I do need to cure all the ailments. Okay. I don't see any purpose in keeping these around if I'm not using them. Protective boots? Does nothing for me. I like them. And I don't like selling materia. I don't know what that is all about. Something in me is just like, don't do it! I'm like, okay, I won't. 20. Let's get 3 of those. Good, 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 good. Okay. You said you sold other things. But I feel as though you lied to me. And the last person who lied to me was murdered gruesomely. Gruesomely. Alright, let's do some exploring. Come on now. See, this is why we do this. Happy couple. Under the rolling pizza. Look at that. Oh, under the rotting pizza. Sorry. We got this weird light. that stuff. This is delightful. What's going on over here? These three women chatting it up. You know how that is, Aerith. Huh? Yeah. This weird place. This guy just laying here. Look at him looking sexy. Hi. I'm gonna take your shit. Thanks. I just sold one of these. Now I got it back. Look at this. You're doing great. Doing so good. I can't leave. Aerith, we're stuck here! This is where we live now. This is where we live. It's not much, but it's home. What's this place? Diner.
Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's open.
Okay. How do I do that? I'd like to.
So, what would it be?
I'd like.
If you want a recommendation, try the recommended special.
I want. Yeah. Hein. So I explored there, and I explored there. So let's explore up here. Yeah. Hi, everyone. My name is Cloud. You again? Look at you. Hello.
Cloud. I
yes.
will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated.
Sure. Let's do that then. Assess material. Already got that.
Cloud.
Oh yeah. Can I?
I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the material.
Okay. I want enemy intel, and I want Shiva. Tactical data not available. Weak to fire. Okay. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, I have fire. I'm gonna swap it. Yep. There we go. Okay. Perfect. And Cloud, instead of Thundera, you're gonna have Fyra. And instead of Disorder, you're gonna have Braver. And your Limit Break is gonna stay like that. Perfect. And just in case, do this.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Okay.
I've done it. I've developed a new material.
Fantastic. What did you make? Item Master. I'll take it. That was a lot of money. VR missions. Okay.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
What would be really funny is if... Yeah, never mind. Okay. Let's do this. Ow.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them.
spells. Do barrier on Cloud.
Can you take over for me?
Whoa.
I'm coming. Tagging out.
Whoa. I'm not a fan of what's happening here.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? No big deal.
I got this.
I'm just so tired.
Oh boy. Wow.
I'll do what I can.
Can you call yourself a bodyguard?
Yep. Let's do that. Oh boy. I'm gonna die. Yeah. I'm bad at this. Okay. Should we try again?
Is there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment.
No, we're good. I'll take a break. I'm not good at this. What's happening in here? Using your own second enemies. Oh. Defeat Shiva. Well, I can't do that. Well, I can't do that either. What? Trigger refocus 2 times. Okay. Stagger 40 enemy times. Increase stagger damage bonus to 200. Okay. That's fine. So, who do I talk to here? Is he not here yet? How do I get him here? Alright, let's go this way. Ooh, we're going down. We're in like a weird nightclub. This is a weird place. Hello. What's this? All men are not dogs. Whoa.
Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here, and they may not like you.
Okay. Get out of my way.
We're cool, though. Just blowing off work is all. We're not up to anything. Honest. We just want a second away to relax. This alley is like a sanctuary for us. You should see it in the daytime. Empty. Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here. Give any hay on to what you want to do next.
Well, I'll be back. Because there's something in that box. And I want it. Deep inside me. What we got going on here? Nothing? Nothing. Aerith, there's nothing there. Stop being weird. Let's go back down here. So Sahara. This is cool. It's a nice little, like, nightclub. What we got going on here? Oh, hello. What's going on here? Another nice little area. Hello, sir.
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open at this time.
Alright. But, what's going on here? Nothing. Aerith, there's nothing here. What's going on here? Who are you?
What?
Hi. Who are you?
Aren't you that leaf house?
Hey! What the hell, Mark?
Oh my god, it's you!
Personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl.
Aww.
I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay? I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become the best. I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Aww.
I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Now you're just repeating yourself like a psycho. Well, Miss Folia, I'm not gonna judge you. Do what you need to do. Aerith? Hey, what was down there? Nothing. No, really, what was down there? Nothing. Wait a minute. What was up the stairs? Tried to trick me by not expecting me to come up here. Eh? Yoke's on you. You're being suspicious. Oh. This is a nice little area. Hello.
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice. Excuse me, sir. If you like, you can have it.
If yes, please.
If you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
Okay. Ladies, gentlemen, everyone, Cloud is a non-binary person. Oh, why don't I use Aerith's thing? I could try again. I bet I'd do a better job. Do double the fire. Whoa. Whoa. What's going on, Freddie Mercury? Get out of my Man, you've lost your marbles. Aerith, that back alley was garbage. Hated every minute of it. Hated every minute of it. Get out of my way. It's your deal.
Hey, you hear about that real narrow street just over there?
You're not still wasting your gill at the Honeybee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Out here. And garbage. Yeah. Hey, you hear about that?
You're not still.
You bet I am.
Fantastic.
Are you sure about this man? Cornel's gonna abuse and abuse him. Give it to me.
He's fine, just drunk.
Like the rest of them. Am I right?
What guy? Hey, I found materia. Sir, I will gladly deal with you in a minute. Hey, man.
I can't stand it.
What? Okay. Good luck with that. Psycho.
That candy that comes with the summoning materia ice cream.
You have to give it to me. Alrighty. Well, guys, this was fun. Okay. So that's all that explored. So what's in here? Ah, I look forward to coming back here. Hello, sir.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular today?
I will be. In a bit. I think you'll find me quite fetching. In what I purchase. Whoa! Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Gonna get you. Hey! Johnny?
To enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me? You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
No.
Yeah, I should have figured. You're not the philosophical introspective type like me. That soft, naive face. I know your kind well, bro. You're just another musclehead who uses violence to work through your inner demons. It's sad, really.
Huh?
Yeah, what's up?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She kept looking for me to beg me not to leave her. Snap out of it, Johnny. Your Tifa needs you.
What is happening? You are...
Baby.
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
What the fuck just happened? Was the clothing store. Okay. So now we're gonna do in here. Whoa. I know this place too. Where's the guy that has to go to the bathroom? I don't know, but I know this guy. Yeah, I'll be back for you in a bit. You guys playing darts? That's fun. Sir? You guys? That was bad graphics. There he is.
Shit! These are high stakes, man!
Hey! Yeah, he's gonna be a while, dude. Aerith!
signed Machina Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Thanks. I like collecting music. It's my hobby. I like to beat up people with my big sword. And then I like to listen to music. The gym! My god, the squats. My god, the squats. Hey, where's the beautiful bro? I know you're here, beautiful bro. Oh. Hello. What's this? I received a headband. Yeah. Oh, look at all these gym people. Kick that stool like a motherfucker. So that's the gym. Okay. Continuing on. Anything good there? Nope. Nope. Continuing. Nope. That room is locked. Hello, sir.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop.
Alright. Let's sell. I want to sell that. Becomes immune to sleep. I might keep that just in case. What do you got? A mighty blade able to cleave in one stroke anything foolish enough to stand in the wielder's way. Yes, please. I will take that. You're good. What? Aerith? Ooh. Ooh. What? Yes, please. And... Barrett? You don't have anything? What? Barrett, what's going on there? Oh, accessories, what do you got here? Whoa! Magic power increases vitality. Bulletproof vest by 5. Survival vest? Yes, please. Oh, shit, that was all my money. Oh, no!
Come again.
I will come again. And then we'll see what's what, Mr. What's What. Upgrading my weapons. Upgrading my weapons. Now that weapon is all maxed out. And now I can move on to Hard Edge. No. 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 So let's just do this. Jay. Respect. What do we got here? Wind up and unleash an overhead strike. Increased damage on stagger. Costs 2 ATBs. Whoa! That is badass. And I will most likely use it. While I'm here, I might as well upgrade you guys. You guys are lame. There you go. Your Gatling gun now has another materia slot. Bear it. costs 4 and you're maxed out, costs 6 and you're maxed out, costs 8 and you don't have enough. Aerith, don't waste my time. Here we go. Here we go. Unlocked. Locked. There you go. You got your second core done. Look at you guys. Weapons all good to go. Beautiful. Yep. No, we're gonna give that a shot. Yep. What is? Ah. Considering I don't really block, I want that one. Okay. Oh yeah, now you can have this, and you can have that. Aerith, what do you got going on here? Tasman speared up by 5. Do that. Barrett, what are you sporting? Do that. You're wearing iron? You're weird. There you go. You're weird. Okay. We're good now. Thank you, sir. Hello.
Check it out.
The mansion. Yeah. Hey. That was weird. What's that all about? Is there something there? No. Alright. Well, clearly we're gonna go this way. Because this is a weird dead end that has a chest. More money? I'll take more money. Yeah. Ether's still good. I never have enough ether. There's nothing here. Let's go this way, just in case. There's nothing here either. Alright, let's go inside. Hello. No. Gentlemen, my name is Cloud. Leslie. Last Leslie I knew was a crazy motherfucker who led me through a crazy man's mind. You kind of look like him. Yes.
You know, Leslie, she's kind of cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kind of cute, it's not gonna cut it.
Come on, can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
No.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
Denied.
Sure you want to join an audition, and you're going to need to get official approval.
From who?
And who can give us that?
The trio.
The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knock.
Duly noted.
Kind of like the change, instead of me dressing up as a woman. Fine. Come on, Aerith. Huh?
To earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio, right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope.
No. No, he's not. You are correct. He is an idiot. Oh, God damn it. All right, let's do this. Out of my way. You.
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you a thousand times. Have nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, ears out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Why not?
Really?
No, get the fuck out of here.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa. She's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know. He might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it.
What? Tails, because that's what he's after. Some tail.
Tails.
Ed, you lose.
What?
Hey, don't look so blunt. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite for nails with a cup of tea. But if only the dog is good, try to convince him one of the other. That's why it's a trio, not just a deal. Now skedaddle.
Wait.
I'm so confused. Oh.
Mind if I see that coin of yours?
It was double heads.
Trick corner. I had a hunch.
That's cheating.
And that's the Walmart your way. Lesson learned.
We've never been here, Cloud. Respect. That went a lot better than the last person I knew who had a two-headed coin. A man by the name of...
This is what he said.
Harvey Dent. Sorry. Got distracted by this alley that I'd never been down before. This is a cool little alley. Hey, what are we doing, guys?
Hey, bro, this ain't no place to hang out. Feel me? Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
Ooh.
Hey, bro, this ain't no place to... Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut.
You thugs are... mean. Gentlemen? No.
Aren't you a curious cat, walking dark alleys?
You've got yeah, what's up?
So I'll give you a pass, this once.
You don't me? What the hell?
You didn't see or hear anything.
The hell? I hate this place. Clearly I need to come back during the day. These alleys are empty during the day. Yeah, okay, fine.
Hey, you think that guy's doing okay? He wasn't looking so hot, you know. Maybe we should go check on him?
But this street, isn't it?
The one that everyone says is bad news? Shit, you're right. I don't want to go down there now.
It's fine. Guy's a bit of a dick, but... nothing crazy. The door's locked.
I guess they're closed right now.
Ugh. Sorry, where am I going now? This way. How does it go? Thugs. Hey, Lilith. Would've missed this. Star pendant, Aerith. What's going on? Stuck on rebar. Hey, what are you two doing out here? Nothing crazy. What's this way? You two are weird. What's with all the people? Where does this go? A lot of people. Wait a minute. This is that weird route. Hang on. So if we had gone this way, we would have been there in like 2 fucking seconds? Oh. But we didn't want to. She said, let's not go to Walmart. It's a bad place. Instead, let's go around. It's fun. Or more fun? Or quicker? I forget what. I remember now. Okay. She's an idiot. Ended up coming here anyway. God damn it, Aerith. You're the worst. So that door is closed. Hey.
Why don't we try looking for another one of the trio?
Weird. Come on. Some man.
See the sign out front? All I got is material.
All right. See it. What if I sell you something? Man. Wait. Yes. Fuck it. Sell everything. Hard mode.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, you're welcome, man. This guy's crazy. We should leave. Real boy. Rip. Honey be in. I'm aware. Johnny. No.
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
How dare you?
Whoa.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Walmart. Honeybee Inn.
Yay.
Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
Jesus.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes. Well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh, well, let's try someone else.
We're not trying someone else. Fiona!
I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become the best.
Damn it, Fiona! You had one job! The job was to help me out! Alright. What do we do here? Shit. Okay, let's try this Miss Cornera chick. Herp, herp. Ah. Jesus. Johnny? Hello.
Two of you, step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
This is your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension.
What?
What better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don.
Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat.
Oh. Aerith, say another word.
This is the last thing.
I want to see that.
You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if
sure.
You don't require our services, then tell me! Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well?
Name?
Cloud.
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Give it to me!
Two? Hand. Two.
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
Luxury, baby.
Then make your way to the room in the front. And wait. Cloud?
I don't know. I just paid her 3,000 gil.
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your virtually deserving. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help.
I gave you 3,000 go.
Oh, did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on. The base of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve the circulation. Get that. Gentle stimulation for the palm and the touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure. Is this how you like it? How about this? Maybe this.
What just happened? What just happened to my hand?
How was it?
I didn't like it. It was weird.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am.
Really weird.
Why am I Aerith now? Why am I Aerith now?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
Matter what I think?
Well, I think it's pretty cool.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
Burn it.
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea.
What's that?
There's
what's
an
that?
Underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight club? Because I'm getting you into that room. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
Yeah.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
I'm gonna have to beat the shit out of Johnny, aren't I? I hope so. I don't know. She touched my hands, and now I feel weird. How weird. Weird. What's going on here?
You lost? This is for spectators only.
Fine. Jesus Christ, lady, fine.
All right. Team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Sounds great. Aerith, I need to press this button, and you're being a little twat. So let me press the button, and then we can fucking move on with life.
Down we go.
Yeah, that's how an elevator works, sweetie. I don't like calling you sweetie, I'm sorry. It's Scotch. The other guy's name is Koch. Like a dummy. Well, this is delightful. This is a spectacle, and I love it. Wow, got some Get Smart going.
This place is really something.
Yeah, this place is not good. Tell you that for free. This place is intense. Thank you, Aerith. It is. Sidebar. Johnny?
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
Just needed a little scratch, you know. So I signed up for the preliminaries. And, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you. If you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
You're in way too deep to back out now.
Yeah, no shit. Bye, Johnny.
I've been more scared my entire life.
What about when I threatened to murder you? Let's do this. Yes.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
Thanks. Love you too, man. I got a big ass sword and she's got a stick. I mean,
okay. Now I'm back.
Great. Big ass sword. Hey, remember that time I totally kicked your guys' fucking ass?
What a completely unexpected turn of events!
Are you not entertained? Hey, there's like a whole thing up there. That's fun. Oh boy. Better next time. Will it?
It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the speaker. Just wait.
Okay. Johnny. Oh, Beastmaster.
Oh, that was some bullshit.
Okay.
Please make your way to the gate.
Okay.
That's what they call beginner's luck. Ready to rock?
Yes.
Just remember, try not to die.
Thanks, man. That's good advice.
For the second match in a spectacular semifinal, dressed in their first day with death, I present the Lucky Couple.
We're like a lucky for the rest of us.
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith.
Hello. Wait, don't I know Beck. I can't wait to do this. Aerith is just like, what's going on? Whoa.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Well, that's just awful. An axe? Whoa. Whoa. Hey man, have you ever had this happen to you? Boom!
Unbelievable! What the hell did I just say?
Doink. Come on, we're leaving. Which that way, crap. Huh?
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
Oh. Huh.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call him.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor.
Oh, you too.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
Oh, come on.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing. Andy?
What is happening?
Next up, the big finale.
What?
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Sure. I'm gonna rest. There. No, alright, fine.
The final match will begin shortly.
Also, I want battle settings. I want my thunder back. Thundara. There it is. So what leveled up? No. Did I see something leveled up? I can assess all targets. That's good. A mana ward. Okay.
Please make your way to the gate.
Not bad, not bad.
Just all the flowers.
Does this mean I don't gossip like that no
Aerith. Okay. We're gonna save. Boom. We're starting over. Here we go. I'm ready, baby.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good.
Thanks, man.
Final match. You good to go?
Yes.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Okay, random guy who I don't know or care about.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plate! Yeah!
They're not gonna hear you up on the plate. That shit's soundproof.
The sweetheart who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Hello. Us for the third time.
Yeah! Come on now! Come on! Who can do better than that? And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup, Murder Machine,
what?
Countless kills to their name, along with a handful of maimings. The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a bit of vengeance. The Electric Executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions.
Sorry?
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with a 1 million gil prize? Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history. The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Ow.
I'll take care of them. Can you take over for me?
I'm silenced. Fuck that, we're gonna do it up. I am so pissed. And I want that on clock. Whoa.
Buzz off.
Nope, I want No. Infinity's End. No. Damn it, Aerith.
I can't believe it.
But I did it. Yay.
Looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all counts. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry.
What?
Demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame Moon's, get you changed. Then it's off to Corneo's.
Right. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news. But you still have one fight left.
What?
What
no.
Do you mean? The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk us for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal.
Don't you think I know that?
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
Alright.
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victim. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Fuck off. I don't want hope so. I want yes, 100% it is. I'm gonna take a minute. Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.